Replays, The Men's Cut, Video Spotlight.
Hey Storm fans, I'm defenseman Johnny Hrabovsky, and I'm here to show you our locker room. Alright, as soon as you walk in here, as you can see, we have our stick rack. We have our stick rack and our tape, our stick table. Right now we have our defenseman Garrett Desir taping his stick, getting ready for a practice game. Who knows what he's taping his stick for. And here, right here are my Twiggies. Number three, we go numerical order, top to bottom. It's really nice to have. And right here we have the standings of all the teams. You know, we're working on moving us up. And here's our equipment board. Whenever we need our skate sharpened, or if we need a stick or any piece of equipment, we just write it here, and we put PT, which stands for please and thank you, which is just, you know, it's just a small token of whoever's doing it. Small token of appreciation show. This is our locker room. We have our Storm logo in the middle. Usually, when we don't have game days, we build a ping pong table in. We get to play some ping pong in our spare time. Tim Bonner is the self-proclaimed best ping pong player, but, you know, we don't all agree with that. And here's our bathroom. We have our showers back here, table for towels, a sink and a mirror, and some hair gel for guys to, you know, look good. Drink machine right here. We have two different kinds of Powerade, red fruit punch and blue mountain blast, along with water. So we're always hydrated. You gotta stay hydrated. Here's where coach will draw up some pregame plays, or maybe a practice plan. We'll just go over some plays real quick. And then this is Captain Mort. Usually the captain sits here. They did last year and this year. I don't know if it's always like that. But here's Captain Wordo Stahl. And I'll take you guys into the, this is basically the lounge and just spot for players to hang out. Here's some guys just sitting on the couch watching TV. You know, we have time to, you know, before workout, after workout, before a game, just sitting here, relax, and be watching TV. Here's where we keep our clothes. Each guy has their stall. And this is the video desk here. Whenever coach has some video for guys, we sit them down here. You know, we go over how we played, what we can change, so that's nice. Here's a ping pong table. During game day, since we have a game tomorrow, we wheel it in here so we're not distracted playing ping pong on game days. Here we, you know, use a scale, write our weight every Monday, we come in and write our weight, and then we keep our practice jerseys right here. You know, it's a really nice setup, everything's nice and close. Alright, and that's pretty much it. Right before you go, here's some tape. Whenever you need tape, we come in, grab a roll of white, black, or clear, wax for the guys that want to use it. And you know, that's about all for the locker room. Alright, Storm fans, I hope you had a great time touring our locker room. I sure have. You know, I hope you've learned a lot, but right now, you gotta get back to work. So enjoy the game.